We have come here in Jesus'
name
to declare Mark 16. To go you into all the world and preach this glorious gospel. And these signs shall follow them that believe. Do you remember? Do you remember when you believed with the fire of God? You weren't concerned about the size of the building. You weren't concerned about what you had in your pocket. All you wanted to do was preach the gospel. You wanted to preach the gospel. This gospel, and many have a form of godliness, but they deny the power thereof. I don't know about you, but I've got to have the power. I've got to have the power. I've got to have the fire. I must see God confirm His word with signs and wonders and miracles. For this is the gospel of the kingdom. There's so many people preaching some other gospel, but the gospel of the kingdom of Jesus is a gospel that was confirmed with signs and wonders and miracles. Amen. Amen.
Jesus, my
Lord. What this represents is the sin and the sickness and disease that was upon my body so many years ago. The Bible declares that His garments are white as snow. There is nothing unclean. There is no sin. And there was a way that God would make so that you and I could come. I knew my life was dirty. And I asked Jesus to wash me in His blood. In His blood. To be spotted. You would think there is no hope left for the people of God. Where is a church without spot and blemish? The Bible says we must repent.
Repent.
Jesus.
Soy limpio de nuevo.
I'm clean.
Soy limpio de nuevo.
I said I'm clean. Are you coming back to Jesus?
O está volviendo, or dice parece imposible.
But I'm talking to you tonight about the God of the impossible.
Pero estoy hablando
en el nombre de Jesús. Now raise your hands and say thank you, Jesus.
Levanta la mano y dile gracias a Dios.
Raise your hands and say gracias, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
I stand.